TV 10 election coverage. That's news you can.